Okay, we might be back. Looks a little less one frame per second on my output. Hopefully everything's good. Let's get back in. The reason it took so long for me to get back is because I tried game capture again, just to see, and it still crashed the game. All right. Reward Gorilla Op. We could cancel another one of those things. We could cancel another dark event. I'm not super worried about them, though. My arrow keys still aren't scrolling the map for whatever reason. They don't scroll the map.
Setting course for Eastern Europe.
High alert is fine. Makes it a little bit harder to stealth around during the stealth phase of a mission.
Though it is intriguing.
I think we're going to skip the Andromedon autopsy. Where's my button? XCOM. Where's my button? We're going to skip the Andromedon autopsy and go... Oh. I mean, we're going to start the Andromedon autopsy.
As initially...
And then we're not going to do it because we're going to go down to the Shadow Chamber.
Administration views our current band of renegades.
And do the stasis.
Do they see us as an actual threat or more of a nuisance?
No jumping jacks. That will continue tomorrow. Don't forget Wayne June. We should put that voice pack on somebody. Who seems the most? It's probably Recluse. Have we heard the Wayne June voice pack with Psy skills? We should do that for a test. Long live the XCOM. Suit up, armor and vest, proving ground projects are completed instantly. My war suits! Look at them all, they're glorious! Those are three abilities that I almost never use. Check if Death Medic got AWC love. I don't think he did. I've never seen a Scion get an AWC skill, and we have leveled up several Scions all the way to full. Hi, Advent Speaker.
Just like the one we found the commander in.
On the surface, yes. But in function. Ah, Commander, excellent. We can begin. It is no secret that Advent soldiers possess both human and alien genetic characteristics. Preliminary analysis led me to believe that this was the result of direct modifications made to a pre-existing human host, prisoners, or perhaps even unwitting volunteers.
See your local Advent recruiter today.
However, the reality is something else entirely. The Advent troopers at the facility we discovered, including the specimen before you, were manufactured. Each soldier possesses a unique genetic code, predominantly human, of course, but with some fragments left open.
Left open for what?
Whatever alien DNA Advent wishes to insert. Sector, muton, Even the species our soldiers refer to as Berserker. In all cases, human genetic material serves as a bonding agent, holding the strands together.
Human material? You mean the stuff we found at the Blacksite facility?
Precisely. The key component in their soldier manufacturing process.
So we've been fighting ourselves this entire time.
In a way. But I believe there's more to it than that. The human DNA in this specimen bears one key difference from the entirety of the sequences decoded in the Shadow Chamber. Psionic sensitivity. Given the sheer volume of strands involved, this cannot be accidental.
Screening process at the clinics. Avatar.
The potential power of a being created with this template is significant. Central. Had we not intercepted it before the process was completed...
I know, Doctor. Continue your research. Let us know if you find anything else.
Dun dun dun. Codename Golem. Why can't I do this one? What's left? What am I missing? Upgrade the Shadow Chamber. Oh, right. I can't, it's expensive. Retaliation counter by 2 weeks. Hey, look! That's now, then. Operation Swamp Hound. 11 bad guys, including Andy and a gatekeeper.
Setting course for the Western U.S. Precinct.
Hey. I got you a war suit. Hey, I got you a war suit. War suits for everybody. Do I not have enough for everybody? Was I just a liar just now? Did I get you a war suit? I didn't. I'm the worst. I don't have retroactive AWC, Yusina. I don't have... In this run-through, I don't have any gameplay-altering mods. Only, like, informational ones and visual cosmetic ones. I wish the flamethrower either had a wider arc or penetrated cover a little bit better. I'm really sad that the flamethrower isn't more fun to use. Okay, 11 enemies. Off we go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Deposit the menace.
Got word the aliens are hitting a resistance outpost with everything they've got, and our people don't stand a chance against them. We're heading in to secure the area. Eliminate all enemy contacts.
Defiant Springs. Operation Swamp Hound.
6-1-5. Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Unless you are the Scorpion.
I'm all over it.
You're safe now. Go, go, go!
Whoops. Oh no, good. Good, good, good. It's okay. It's okay, because that was the stealth unit. Do we go kill them this turn? We probably go kill them this turn. Alright. Alright, line of sight indicator shenanigans. Can I stay behind these trees? How many tiles forward do I need for this void rift to hit on them all? Quite a few to get that one in the back. We just scoot right up. None of those tiles see them, right? That ought to do it.
Rats in a maze.
Nope, didn't do it. What are the chances? Ha! I can null lance all three of them. Thanks for bending that corner, null lance. You've been a beast. Oh, that was surprisingly ineffective.
Not a problem.
Welcome the void.
Hi, Suzari.
We have multiple targets down.
Okay.
I guess that'll be okay. Advent troops spotted!
Oh. Well, that wasn't how I wanted your turn to go. You're flanked. Can we kill them? We have you and Domino and Lolash left. Feel a lot better about that Treadstorm cannon if you could hit them both. Which doesn't appear to be a thing. Does plasma grenade hit them both? Yes.
Catch!
So, oh, you suddenly can't see them. Perfect. Can your cannon hit them both? That looks good. Oh, no. No, don't kill any friendlies. Maybe I shouldn't bring Shredstorm cannons on retaliation missions.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Are you just not going to see the Andromedon? That's really unfortunate.
Got any others? Impressed yet? No problem, boss.
Blue screen rounds aren't going to finish it off, but I think I'd rather have Robo Mode Andy than a live Andy. And that was a pretty good hit. And get out of here, Andy's hack defense. Get out.
Civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
That was like the first civilian. We've killed four aliens and like half of an Andromedon. Are you a cheater? Okay, you're not a cheater.
I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor.
Seems doable.
I'm not seeing any skips anymore, White Fluid. I mean, if it was something overheating, it wouldn't have been solved by rebooting OBS. Oh, that would have killed it in one shot.
Well, how about that?
Forgot about blue screen rounds.
If you say so.
Can't move without getting acid, so... Concealed, don't feel.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
What's over there? Moving to Overwatch.
Tim Hamilton, no! Timmy! Timmy!
Absolutely. Move out.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh wait, we should send Scorpion, who is concealed. And can sneak up there and see Timmy. High ground, though.
Is it clear?
Probably not.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren.
Come get some.
I'm on it. Overwatch.
Rebecca Marshall, at least she went out painlessly.
We need to get these people out of here.
That's enough overkill. You probably don't have time to feel it.
That's affirmative.
I gotcha. You're safe.
Hostile forces spotted.
Hostile forces spotted. Delicious. Can we shoot them in their delicious faces with our delicious Shredstorm cannon? Not from up here. Probably from behind this tree, though.
I'm going!
Yay! Shredstorm cannon!
Storm's coming! Target's neutralized!
It's so good! It's so good! The cannon!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Stop trying to ruin my buzz. Alright, 8 out of 11 are dead.
Well, secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
I guess that'll be okay.
Ruh-roh. Guys, I found the wrong civilian.
I'm spotted.
Sure thing.
Can we edge in the Null Lance and just get Zoidberg? There it is.
No one is
You see, why do we let Advent Speaker come here? You know, because I want him to see
what's over there.
All of the winning that we are doing. I want the Advent Speaker to be aware just how futile his cause is.
I'm going.
Loot and bad guys, but mostly loot. Superior stock, where advanced to? Conditioning. That's a lot. I know. Bad guys. Those bad guys are really far away. Yeah, panic removed. What do you think of that? Woo!
Escape is impossible.
Got that right. zone.
If you say so.
Tell me about a Shredstorm cannon. Can you do it without killing the civilian? I mean, this would be good. I guess this would be fine. But man, if we could pick the, Alright, somebody get that civilian out of here. Can you... No! You can't get cover and the civilian. There is no cover that gets the civilian. Is cover for the weak if we get a really good Shredstorm cannon? I'm gonna want stasis for the ball.
On my way.
Does that save the civilian?
I'm trusting you here.
Such a bad plan. No, it doesn't even save the civilian. It just puts one more person in the way of the Shredstorm cannon. Great. Great. Show me the cannon. I mean, he can do 10, right? I mean, we could kill the Codex. Let's just kill this Codex. That's fine. That's a reasonable Shredstorm cannon.
Plenty for everyone.
Eleven HP. Stasis.
I'm very protective. Affirmative. Covering now.
Yeah. So Killzone doesn't proc on the move, but it does proc on the attack. So if they teleport into the Killzone, you can still hit Codices with it. And they do sometimes run.
Impressed yet?
Chia, you can't believe the lines along the edges of the cone. When it comes to Killzone or any kind of like cone, well, it was the Shredstorm cannon, right? Let me show you. Do we have a Shredstorm cannon available? I don't. Do I have a laser? Because it's roughly the same. We can show it with a regular explosive. Oh no, this is a laser. Good. So you can't believe the orange outline lines. You have to believe the tiles that are lit up on the map. So we can, you know, we can, like, adjust with the civilian in the lines, but still, like, missing him. It's the orange tiles on the ground that matter. I did, Waffle, yeah. Thank you. Waffle sent, I've been meaning to catch you when you popped in. Waffle sent me a new lapel mic that we use for the cooking show. So, sound quality in the cooking show should be significantly better. I'm very excited about it. Thank you, Waffle.
If you say so.
Nice shot.
Definitely got that one.
Yeah, you did. There's definitely a Zoidberg on a truck. Yeah, I do a cooking show, Jumping Jacks, twice a month. We recently changed the schedule from once a month to twice a month.
Okay, I'll go.
What's over there? Go on, head to the ship.
Have I gone crazy with Anarchy's Children props? We did a day when it came out. We did, like, I opened up to anyone who's got a soldier in my pool to do some edits. And we have a few people who are Anarchy's Children. But most of our crew is still looking like soldiers instead of looking like they're from Borderlands. Cooking show I do, yes, on Twitch. It's not tomorrow though, you see.
I got it, right?
The next episode is going to be
We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Next week, I think.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good shooting, Overwatches. On the next episode of the Cooking Show, let me look at my calendar. Hang on, I have it scheduled. Most under fire? Nobody. Nobody got shot at. It is on the 31st of the month. This month, the second show. If I'm taking requests, Advent Burger. People have been talking about doing an Advent Burger. Maybe we will. You see, it's definitely Advent's Children, or Anarchy's Children. I always call it Advent's Children because my brain sees a word that starts with A. Anarchy's Children is definitely an unusual aesthetic for XCOM soldiers. Definitely unusual. Good work. Do we take Rupture? Deals critical damage and ensures that the target takes additional 3 from all attacks in the future. Is it a guaranteed hit? If that's a guaranteed hit, I don't think I've ever taken this skill. I'm gonna take Rupture. I've never used it before. I have to melt down a human to make an Advent Burger.
You have they have outstanding meat. Job leading the resistance, Commander.
Yes, delicious meat. Do we care about a grenade and ammo? I think we don't. Maybe we do. We haven't made a lot of experimental grenades because we've been low on Illyrium cores, and I've just been making Shredstorm cannons.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the resistance.
Thanks, boss.
Under your leadership,
God. 10 weeks to retaliation. That is a really long time. There's my other war suit. So all the ones that were queued but not started turned instant when we unlocked the content bonus. The one that was already in the queue did not, strangely. Fuse. And Null Lance.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
And proximity mines.
This armored environmental suit is capable of functioning in combat well after the original wearer has expired is remarkable. I must consult.
Oh, we need to upgrade this. I should go get supplies from the map. Incendiary bomb's fun.
Avenger plotting new course.
Incendiary bombs do a ton of damage on, like, a damage spec grenadier, because all their damage boosts affect the burn. Commander, so they'll burn for like,
continue to make progress,
they'll tick for like 5
instead of 1 to 3. Down, we'll need to move fast.
we got some money. We need to do this so we can progress the storyline. Go.
Shadow chamber upgraded.
And then, do we have any money left? Because we have upgrades. Yeah. Okay, we need 13 supplies to get the plasma blades. Let's go get 13 supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Does volatile mix really make flashbangs do damage? It does. Yep. They do 2 damage on their whole big radius. You want sectoid corpses? Okay. I don't think you can have my Illyrium crystals. Maybe you can. Have we built everything? Probably not building any of those. We've built all the weapons. None of these cost Illyrium crystals. We just finished upgrading the Shadow Chamber. Yeah, maybe. Maybe we will sell all the Illyrium crystals. Do we have Proving Ground? We need to do a bunch of experimental powered weapons, which just cost supplies. So yeah, let's sell all our Illyrium crystals.
Market is open.
We could keep like 70. I don't think we need more than 330 space bucks. Supplies. Give me those Treadstorm cannons. No. No. Lame.
Setting course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
We're reading you.
Do we have enough intel? We have just enough intel.
Utilized all of our available communications capacity. Chase
down a facility.
We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Continue training. How does Shen not know what she's making? It's experimental. And it's even experimental the fourth time you make the same thing that you already made. It's, you know, it's experimental. Intel cost by 100%. Hidden event. Or supplies to get rid of chrysalids. We probably want to do this one. We probably want to do this one. I mean, we don't really need anything at this point. We just need to finish the game. So the rewards don't matter. The dark event matters. And we don't want to fight chrysalids. Chrysalids are scary. I have not ever used the arrow keys to do the black market, Steve. I just like to click with the mouse, apparently. Yeah, thanks for the tip. Shen, please make another one of these. Sure, Commander. Blender. But this Illyrium core, will it blend?
With all of his talk of the
LA, oh look, I made a Shredstorm cannon. Break. It's fantastic. I should have known
it wasn't going to be that simple. And of course, their solutions always seem to revolve around.
I wonder if we ignore the gorilla op to do the psionic gate, because that's, we could do that mission in a day. At any rate, it is sadly 3 o'clock. and it is time for me to go. It has been... I've been a little distracted today. My brain's stuck worrying about technical difficulties. So, sorry about that. But hopefully you had fun. I had fun. Make sure to come back and join us again sometime in the near future. I'll be back tomorrow morning. We're going to play some Factorio on the stream. I am very, very deeply addicted to that game. It's got some hooks in me. So we're going to be trying to build like an... we're going to automate supplying our defense turrets with bullets tomorrow. And then see if we can't take on an alien outpost by leapfrogging some turrets toward it. Should be enjoyable. We'll play some XCOM in the afternoon. We have a brand new legendary Iron Man campaign with a bunch of mods installed. If you want to see some of the mods that the community helped me choose, we'll be doing that. Yes, Steve, there is Dungeons and Dragons tonight on the channel in about 6 hours. We'll be playing our D&D campaign. If you enjoy Dungeons and Dragons, come watch that for sure. Thank you. Thanks for hanging out today. I am going to spend a lot of the afternoon trying to work out what is going on with my computer. I fixed it over the weekend. It's so fixed today. So hopefully that goes well. See you next time, Dark Searchman. See you around. Thanks for hanging out today. Good night, Yasina. Good night, XCOM Poland. Always love to see you every week. Glad you hang out with us on Mondays, Yasina. Good night, Kalmari. Oh, check White Fluid's voice pack link. We need you to help write the script. You guys know the inside jokes from the channel that would make funny lines for the voice pack. Please collaborate in helping us write that script. I will be recording a voice pack as a Patreon reward because you guys are so good and support me on Patreon. So I appreciate that for sure. See you around, Striker Eternal. Thanks for watching, Joaquin Wynn. Bye, Thuy. Save the game. I think we might win this campaign in like 2 more weeks. We're on those last couple missions. So we might only have 2 weeks left of this campaign. See you around, Sorcerer Rob. Bye, Shamish. Go get the mini chumps. Yeah, Waffle. Well, I mean, you already saw my son. He's home, but yeah, do have to go. You thought I had something to people who only show up once a week? No. No, man. I don't think of it as only once a week. I think of it as reliably every week. And I always love to see you. I have a great time when you're here. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. Looks like we're at the end of the goodbyes. So I'm going to make myself magically vanish with magic. So magic. I forgot to make my voice vanish.